everybody. Thank you for joining me here on Kindred Souls of Brooklyn. I just want to do a quick video on the status of the new Olive Garden that's going to be opening up in Bay Parkway in Brooklyn. Now, if you take a look at it, it's starting to look like an Olive Garden with those signature front door and the rocks on either side of the building. And so today, folks, just want to tell you, if you haven't already subscribed, please do. Just hit that little bell off to the side, and every time I do a video, you'll be notified. But really excited about this Olive Garden. I know some of you guys, some of my subscribers, weren't too happy about Olive Garden opening up in Brooklyn because you say it's fake Italian food and all that. But look, I enjoy it, and I look at it this way. It's more jobs for Brooklyn. With retail being what it is today, you know, you always worry. Toys R Us closed down inside of this complex. So we have Kay's Jewel coming in, T-Mobile. So hopefully this is going to be more jobs for Brooklyn. That's how I look at it. Is it ever going to replace, you know, someone's old sauce or someone's meatballs? No. But it's a nice place to come on an afternoon. So anyway, folks, with no further ado, I called up Darden Restaurants, which is located in one of my favorite cities in the world, Orlando, Florida. And I found out when the tentative opening date was of this restaurant. And it's actually March 18th, 2019. So get your gift cards ready. Get on ready to come on out to Olive Garden because it's going to be really cool. And it'll be the first Olive Garden, second Olive Garden in Brooklyn. The other one's out in Erskine Avenue. But this one will be much closer to, you know, where we live over in Windsor Terrace and Park Slope and, you know, this part of Brooklyn. So as it goes along, I'll keep doing updates. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me a shout out. Please give me a comment. And I hope to see you real soon. So for now, this is Al signing off from the future Olive Garden on Bay Parkway. Have a wonderful, magical day. Thank you very much. Bye-bye now.